You I'm encouraging in them guitar bits, it's me I'm encouraging. I'm encouraging me to get it right. It's one of those songs that shows up the limitations of my guitar playing. I am basically fundamentally a rhythm guitar player in a band that doesn't exist. When I was a rhythm guitar player in a band that did exist, I was the kind of rhythm guitar player you only noticed if I stopped playing. Oh, it's gone now, it's gone now. No one was more disappointed at this than my son when he was learning to play the guitar. He's a guitar player now, my boy, and one time we were in the car and he heard another girl, another planet, by the only ones. And he was like, wow, Dad, that's great, that's great. Do you think I could play that? I said, yes. It's really just, it's just the boys are back in town, but fiddle is inverted. Which it is, if anyone knows about guitar playing, it is. So I got him out, I showed him how to play it, and he said to me, now show me the lead guitar part, Dad. I said, I can't do that, son. He said, what do you mean? I said, I'm not that kind of guitar player, boy. He said, well, how do you mean you're not that kind of son? That's not the kind. And I could see myself shrinking in his eyes, like, you know, but Dad, you can play the guitar, can't you? I'm like, yeah, but I'm not that kind of guitar player. Now, fortunately, because he's been well brought up, he's a big fan of the Ramones. The only song I ever taught him how to play was Blitzkrieg Bob. Even then, I only taught him two strings, the bottom two strings. He never ever asked me again, he was just gone. He had that and he was gone. So, and now if his band is ever in trouble and I have to do an extra encore, that's what they do Blitzkrieg Bob. So I'm very proud of him, that's it. But anyway, so yeah, I'm shrinking in front of his, like 40, he's probably 50, 40, everything. I'm shrinking in front of his eyes as I can't play the lead guitar part from another guy, another player. So I say to him, did you ever hear Johnny Ramone play lead guitar? He said, no, Dad. I said, well, that's the kind of guitar player I am. I'm that kind of guitar player. So, now, you won't catch me doing none of that kind of single note stuff. I'll leave that to CJ. He's got more strings than a lot of us Christmas put together. And he's going to play something for you now. As it's a Sunday night, and I like the look is, we're going to take a little diversion down Mermaid Avenue for a couple of songs. So, yeah. A bit of the vibe, a bit of the Wilco and Woody vibe, I think. And, this first song has a moral for you women in the audience, and the moral of this song is never get into a hollow tree with Woody Guthrie if you want to keep your shirt on. Called Over we'll be under in the monarchy. We are going.